When have I ever acted out of consequence? Like, when have I ever been like, oh, actually, I'm going deontological in this? Well, I literally defended fucking buying child porn.
So my position is that I am anti-child porn. I don't think it's a good thing to have it. It's possible to, like, have a bunch of CP and never hurt the kid.